Okay guys, so here's where you can find the 10th book and also some extra dimension energy. So you can actually use it on your Chrono Travel event and you can get some rewards or do a re-encounter to get this Dia Ascended Drakite. Alright, but before that, shout out first to Chalantes from S5, Bayagman from S2, and Kurayami from S5. Shout out to you guys. Okay, so let's start. So to go to or to find the 10th book, it is actually hidden on the Otherworld map. So you just go to Aethermis and then click Otherworld and you can go there. So this portal in here, just go inside and here we go. Alright, let's start with the 10th book first. So the 10th book, you can actually find it in here. If I remember correctly. Ah, not that one. In here, guys. Okay. Oops. Maybe this one. Okay, this one, guys. So in here. So on this part. So in here. Click it and you should get the Rexa Reincarnation. Alright. Where is it? Where's that book? Alright, let's use it. And we now have 10 books. Okay? So that's the 10th book. Next is let's go find Dimension Energies. So one source is in here. Alright? In here. And the other source is actually, you just need to talk to this colorless ghost. Okay? So, those colorless ghosts. Okay, let's start at the top right corner. So, it will be easier for us. Okay? So, let's talk in here. So, this is the first one, guys. So, in here, at the top right, extra dimension energy. And the next is in here, about here. Okay. I think this guy, okay, this guy right here. Alright, so this one, this part right here. Alright, and then next one. Okay, next one is in here. So, we already talked to this guy to get the book. We just skip it. And in here, we should be able to find this. Yes, Dimension Energy. So, in here. Okay, next one. So, we also have, I think, this group in here. Okay. So, this part right here of the map. And then, who else? I think this guy right here. Okay. So, in this part. Okay. Next one is on the, in here, I think this guy. Or maybe the next. Okay, this one. Alright, so in here. And then, at the corner, we should be able to find another one. I think this group right here. Alright. Another dimension energy. And then also, where is it? This guy right here. This one. Alright. Okay. Next one is, so, do we have one here? Let's double check. Okay, not here. Oops. Alright. I think not here as well. Okay. In here. Let's just travel a bit. Actually, not that one. In here, I think. Yeah, this guy right here. Okay. I think that's the last one. So, this part right here. Let's just double check just to make sure. Colorless. Colorless. This one. Okay. So yeah, I think that's actually it, guys. So I was able to get how many? 9, I guess. 9 energy. So I'm not sure if that's all of it or if I miss anything. But if I miss anything, let me know in the comment section, guys. But basically, that's how you can get the 10th book and also some extra dimension energies for your ascension event in Chrono Travel. All right. Good luck and have fun.
登録お願いね。